Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new in this channel, make sure to subscribe and hit on the notification bell so when I upload a new video, you won't miss out. Today I want to share with you some ideas on how to get more subscribers and views on your videos. So let's get into the video. When you upload a video on YouTube, before you upload it, make sure to add the call to action in the video. That is let people know the reason why they should subscribe to your channel, and also always tell them in the beginning of the video, let them subscribe, tell them, inform them that they should subscribe so that they can get more of your content. And then also at the end of the video, you can also remind them not to forget to subscribe to your channel, or even at the middle of the video, you can let them know. This is one of the ideas, one of the things you can let people subscribe to your channel. But it's your duty to inform them, because some people may enjoy the video but they may have forgotten to subscribe to the channel. Also, there are two great platforms I will recommend you to use, which can help you get more subscribers and views on your channel. One of them is called TubeBuddy. It's a great Chrome extension which I have used and I'm still using. It's a great platform that can help you use your channel. And there's a link down below to this video. Look at it to help you get to this game of this platform. The other one is also called VidIQ. They are both somehow similar, just that there's a little difference between them. So you can download any of this and help improve your channel subscribers and views within the short period of time. One of the things you can also do to get more subscribers is this: try to make a good content. Good content will bring more views, new views, and also returning views. And you can turn this returning views into subscribers. So the greater the content, the quality of the content, the more people will find your channel, the more people will stay in your channel. So one of the best things is just make a good quality content so that people will stay longer in your channel and eventually turn into subscribers. So this is what I recommend you to do to get more views and subscribers within the short period of time. So I thank you for watching the video. If there's anything you want to know, any questions or anything you want to clear your mind with, let me know in the comment below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new in this channel, and like the video as it helps us grow this channel. I really appreciate you if you do this. Thank you. See you next time.